Hi everyone, this is Ramos, and welcome back to The Last of Us. So, Joel's woken up. He's pretty pissed off that they took Ellie. He's going on a rampage. So let's go find her.
Shit. Ellie?
Ellie? Look up, Ellie. Get the machete. Get it. Come on. Get the machete. Get it. He's probably right behind me. Ah, right in the ribs.
I knew you had a heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it.
Nope. I'm still going for it.
I guess not. Just not your style, is it?
No.
Try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Damn, that reunion, right? It tells you right here. Oh, we're in spring now. It's a new chapter in the game.
Ellie! Ellie! Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look, hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo.
Oh, they've grown so close to each other. Oh, it's like a father and daughter thing.
Feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my sex string. You know, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh, yeah, sure, that sounds great.
You okay, Ellie? Is she going deaf? Or is her health deteriorating? Oh, family photo. Aww. Forgive us. I don't know what that's about.
I
Come on, Ellie.
The other night.
Oh, yeah.
Did you?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, and there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird.
Let's go, Ellie. Hopefully we'll run into any more bad people or any more infected. And then we can safely go all the way we need to go without even issuing a single shot fire or hearing one. And we can just talk
that.
The whole way
through. Another city, another abandoned quarantine zone.
Ellie, did you hear me? Bitch! Alright, let's get up there.
There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo.
Hopefully nothing bad happens right before we get there. Wouldn't that be weird? Okay, let's go.
Maybe we cut through here, huh?
Ellie? Ellie, hurry your ass up, okay? This game really does have some breathtaking views. Everything here is mine. Lucia, we made it to the quarantine zone. I wanted to call you, but all the phone lines are down in this city. They told us they can deliver letters between the different zones, although it will probably take a week or two to reach you. We're in good spirits. Hannah talks about you a lot. She really misses you. I'm surprised at the calmness and maturity she's known throughout this craziness. I feel like I have been the emotional one. I find that she's comforting the most of the time. We have raised her well. All is well on your side of the country. And I really hope you hear your voice soon. I really hope to hear your voice soon. Love, Graham.
We didn't have a clue back then.
Not a single clue.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not. It's fine.
What's wrong with Ellie? I feel like something's really wrong with her. Like her hearing is going out. She's trying to keep that to herself. Trying to make sure that nobody worries about her. Oh, there it is.
We could use that ladder.
Ellie? Ellie, you hear me?
Here we go. Ellie. Ellie.
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
Yeah, her hearing is going out. Oh my goodness. Maybe she's not really... I have a theory. Maybe she is kind of like immune to this stuff. But what if there's like a limit to how many times she can get exposed to that kind of stuff? I can throw off her balance if her inner ear is kind of messed up. I mean, they definitely give that clue at the very beginning of this episode.
Oh my god.
What is it? Ellie! Ellie!
Ellie!
You gotta see this.
What is it?
What is it, Ellie? What is it that I'm seeing? The hell is that in the, what kind of shadow was that?
Are you kidding me?
A giraffe? Was that a giraffe?
Come on, hurry up.
I'm a Kevin. Would you look at that?
See
this? Yes, I see it. Hey.
Don't scare it.
Oh. I'm not gonna scare it.
What are you doing?
It's alright. Come here. Hurry up. Come on.
Hey there. So fucking cool. Oh, where's it off to? Here, come on. Let's go.
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on.
Oh, I like the way they have bonded over the time.
Come on.
I'm a Camin. I'm coming.
Oh, man. Wow. Look at those things.
They're called giraffe.
So, is everything you were hoping for?
Its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
I guess they're like this forever. It's beautiful. Take a moment, guys, to look at all of this. Just take it all in. Okay, this is my favorite moment so far. Okay, let's go. Let's go, Ellie.
You don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done.
Why not?
It can't be for nothing.
Ellie's so grown up now. She's right.
Look.
All right, let's go.
I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up.
I'm so touched at how well they have bonded since they first met each other. So sweet. This is so peaceful now. Alright, come on, let's go. I'm not sure.
How so?
That was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. Everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. The whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blank.
Is that how you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie.
Really is okay, Ellie.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, Ellie. Let's go. Not sure where we're going, but we're going. This game really knows how to set the mood to play with your emotions. If it wants you to be sad, it'll make you sad. Yeah, if it wants you to be happy, it'll make you happy. This game does a lot, man. And I'm very impressed with it. I'm just surprised why I didn't play this game when the first came out. This game is amazing. The story is absolutely amazing. Alright, let's read it. Oh, we just need to go forward and head right. Okay. Ooh, let's play with our new toys. Okay, so I have that. Don't need that. Nah. Shotgun. Capacity would be nice. We need more parts for this. The range will be great on this. And that's it.
Yeah, this is good.
I feel like I didn't pick up enough parts. Okay, now where I need to go, anyways? Kind of lost here now. Or maybe I can go through here.
Hey,
this looks good to me.
I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me, and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Wow. That hits you hard.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
Oh, someone's cutting the onions in here! Oh god, trying to hold back the tears. Okay. Let's go before we all get emotional here. Guess we go here, right? Alright. St. Mary's Hospital ahead. Alright, let's go.
This time it's gonna be different. Know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The Fireflies. I'm sure of it.
You sure about that? Alright. So far I haven't seen a group of Fireflies. And I don't even know they're even good people. Could be assholes, as far as I know. Come on. Let's go, Ellie. Motherfucker. Who else wants some? Shit. Bitch. Mother. Come on. Motherfucker. All right, hold on. Come on, motherfucker. Yeah. on. Motherfucker. Boom. Rocket ball ball.
Holy shit.
Stay quiet.
Stay very quiet. Think they can fuck with me? You think you can fuck with that? Damn, I got not much of anything. Alright, so things just turned to the worst. Motherfucker. I hear voices. Hey, what's going on? Oh shit! Crap! Rocket ball ball! Oh, rocket ball ball! Motherfucker. Come on. Boom. Motherfucker. Damn, I'm running low on everything. I got it in here. It should be able to help me out. What is up with all these fucking... infected. Come on, Nelly. I can't face them all. I need a plan. I hear them. Rocket ball ball! No, I'm really... God damn it, I'm almost out of everything. I don't even know if I'm going to the right place or not. Yeah, let me pick that up. Okay, you know what? Let's craft some stuff while we still have a chance. Let's see. No. Yeah, we need definitely some of these. Definitely some of this. Okay. There we are. Was this here the whole time?
There's so many of them.
I know.
Let's just keep at it.
Damn it. Not sure I'm gonna do this. God damn it. Come on. If you can stop moving for like a few seconds, that'd be great. Because knowing me, I'm probably gonna fuck this up. Boom. Who's next? Come on. Ellie, run! Come on. Ellie, run! Alright, I'm not fucking around anymore. Come on, down these sticks. Takes a while. Come on. Burn everything. And burn again. Oh shit.
Fuck these guys.
That's right, you tell them, Ellie. Come on.
Damn it, go down.
Damn, I got nothing. Nothing but this flamethrower. Just die already. Die. Just die. Just die. It's okay to die. It's okay to die. Just die. Nah, man, just die. Good lord.
We killed him. I think we got him.
I think you're right.
Holy cow, that was one hell of a fucking fight. Finally, I got shotgun shells. Good lord, man. It takes a lot to take those fucking bloaters down. There we go. Now. Oh, we got more? I heard one. I hear clickers. Are we ever going to meet the Fireflies? Good lord, after all of this, I don't think I'm ever going to. Is this a dead end?
All right, you think you can shove that crate down?
Also, now your hearing's okay. Come on, alley-oop. Looking out below. Thanks, Ellie. Oh, look, Ellie. Time to learn how to swim. Ellie? Get your ass back over here and learn how to swim, girl. You can walk through here, can't you? Yeah, you can. You're fine.
Watch your step. That water looks pretty deep. What's that? You got it.
Definitely. There's a ladder right there. All right. Under and over. I did not aim that correctly. There we go.
I'm on the other side. Alright, hold up.
Will do. Ellie? Okay. Come in, Ellie. Oh. Got stuck, Ellie. There you go, Ellie.
Alright, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
Yeah, stick to the edge, Ellie. Get a little nipply. Woo! Can we open that, Ellie? Let's go find out. I don't know what people think by shaking it. Can we fuck with this? Wait, what is this?
New foot.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open.
There you go, Ellie. Ooh. There we go.
You okay?
No worries.
Yeah. It just surprised me. Man, I can't wait for those things to be wiped out.
Damn here, Ellie. Now, before we go any further, what the hell is over there? Huh. Guess it's not that deep. That's what he said. Oh, Ellie, don't fucking scare me. I was about to blow your head off.
Alright.
Let's see what we can do. I don't have enough parts. Did I miss a bunch of parts or what? Armor priest and rod. Well, I can't even do it either way. I need more parts for that. Can we go through here?
Watch your head.
Right.
There we go. What do we have here? Yes, yes, yes. Yes. God damn, this place is jacked with stuff. All right, let's try that again. See if we got any new parts that we can modify.
Let's see what we got.
All right, let's try out the shotgun. Reload speed, fire rate, clip capacity, range, power. We need power.
That'll do nicely.
All right, let's go. Oh.
Hey, look.
What?
There it is.
Oh, I'll be damned. All right. Guys, this was like a good stopping point for the video. Thank you so much for watching my shitty gameplay. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Till next time. Laters.